Hi children, have you completed last class homework? Once check your answer. So look here, 15 into 14. So first draw one slanting line. Next, 5 slanting lines. Next number 14. So again draw one slanting line. Next, 4 slanting lines. Next, mark the meeting points. Now count the meeting points. Here 1 dot, so 1. Here 1, 2, 3, 4. And down you have 5. 5 plus 4, 9. So next coming to this meeting points. 4, 8, 12, 16, 20. So total 20. But you should write only single digit. That 0 you write here. And this 2 will add to the next number 9. 9 plus 2, 11. Again 11 double digit number. So write only 1. Again this 1 will add to next 1. 1 plus 1, 2. So finally 15 into 14 is equal to 210. 15 into 14 equal to 210. And check your answer. So those who did correct, I am giving for them 3 stars. Today's topic is square numbers. Square numbers means a number is multiplied by itself gives a square number. For example, 1 is multiplied by 1. 1 ones is equal to 1. In another way, so 1 is multiplying here. Which one is multiplying? 1. How many times 1 is multiplying here? 2 times. Write here 2. So this is called as square. So we call this one as 1 square. So that's why a number is multiplied by itself gives a square number. 1 is multiplied by 1 means it is 1 square. Same way, 2 is multiplied by 2 means 2 is multiplied by 2 means 2 twos 4. And 2 is multiplying how many times here? 2 times. So 2 square. Same way you can write 3, 4. So now let's next look. 5 is multiplied by 5. 5, 5 is how much? 25. And 5. So in this way you can write for 3, 4, 5, 6 up to 10 like this. So means here multiplying. 5 is multiplying. 5, 5 is 25. So 5 is multiplying 2 times 5 square. Next 6. 6, 6 is 36. And 2 times multiplying no 6 square. Same way 7 sevens 49, 7 square. 8 eights 64, 8 square. 9 nines 81. 9 is multiplying 2 times, so 9 square. 10 tens 100. 10 is multiplying 2 times, so 10 square. These are called as square numbers. These are 1 to 10. You can find in the same way 11 to 20, 20 to 30 also. So now I am explaining one shortcut method to find 2 digit square numbers. Means 11 11s, 12 12s, 13 13s. So you can find very easily using this method. So look here. So first you start with this one. So multiply this one and this one. If you multiply these two, how much you will get? 1 ones? 1. So right here, 1. Next. Now you multiply this black, 1 and 1, 1 once, again 1. So write in this corner 1. Okay, now you should find the middle number. What is the middle number you have to find? For that, first multiply these two, 1 once, 1. And that answer you multiply again with 2. Multiply that answer with 2. So now 1 ones 1. 1 into 2, 2. So write here the 2. Finally what you get the answer? 121. Now look example 2. Here you multiply 3, 3. 3, 3 is 9. Next multiply this 1 and 1. 1 ones 1. So write here 1 into 2. First multiply these 2, 3 ones, 3 into 2, 3 into 2, 6. So the middle number is 6 here. So finally 13 into 13 is equal to 169. Same way you can find for 25 into 25, 24 into 24. So one more example I'll explain with the digits. Okay, now look here. The third example is 24 into 24. Now first multiply this 4 into 4. This is the first step. 4 fours how much? The first step is 4. 4 into 4, 4 fours, 16. But you got double digit here. So you should write only single digit. That's why I'm writing here 6. And this one should be carry. So I'm cancelling 6 here. And I'm writing 6 down. In the next step, multiply these two. Otherwise you can do middle numbers, you multiply first. Multiply middle numbers. What are the middle numbers here? 4, 2. 4 2s how much? 8. Again that one you should multiply with 2. 4 2s 8 into 2. 8 2s 16. In this way you multiply. 4 2s how much 4 2s you got? 8. Again that one you multiply with 2. 4 2s 8 into 2. 8 2s 16. Again 16 is double digit number. So in that 16 double digit number I am writing this 6 and you have one carry, no? 16 plus 1 how much? 17. This 16 and this one carry. 16 plus 1 17. So in this 17 single digit only you should write. So 7 you write here and 1 left or. So 7 I written here. Now still 1 left or. That 1 will add to the next number. Now next step you multiply first number and this number. 2 2's. So which numbers you have to multiply? I mark with black pen, no? 2 and 2. 2 2's 4. How much 2 2's? 4. And before you call 1 carry left or, no? Add that 1. 4 plus 1 5. Now you write here. Final answer is 576. Therefore 24 into 24 is equal to 576. In the same way you can find for the remaining sums. So okay, now I'm giving homework. Just look at that homework and do it. Tomorrow I'll check your answers. So look your homework. Okay, this is your homework. Thank you.